Hi guys, welcome again in a new video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can use the on-screen keyboard on Windows 10. There is two methods, and this also works for Windows 8 and Windows 7. So you go to your search windows and you type OSK and the on-screen keyboard will appear. You just click on it and now you have it here. So now you can just use it as you like and type whatever you like. This is for all Windows 7, Windows 8 and Windows 10. There is another method how you can do it for the people they have Windows 10 and they want to enable it and to have it for use for permanently. So you go to your search windows, you type settings, and then we'll just open the settings. And from here we'll go to ease of access and we'll look for keyboard, and here from keyboard you will click turn on the on-screen keyboard and it should appear in a few seconds. So this is how it works. You just click and you keep it. Even if you turn off and you restart your computer, the keyboard will still appearing. However, if you click on the closing or if you close the window of the keyboard, then you will need to enable it again by going again to the settings and you go again to ease of access. So we go again to ease access. So basically, this is a nice keyboard. You can change whatever you like. You can even change the size, how it looks like. You can even change the color. However, as you can see, it's still turned on. So as soon as you close it, it turns off. So you just turn it on and you reduce it here, and whatever you do, you restart your computer, you shut it down, it will still appearing. But if you close it from here, then you will need to turn it on again. Thanks for watching. Talk to you soon in a video tutorial. If you like this video, please press like, share and subscribe. This is how you encourage us to continue, and if you have any suggestion, you can always contact us. Thanks for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.